Hello, everybody. I was inspired to make a colorful art journal page by this box of inexpensive silk matte acrylic paints that I bought from Lidl recently. This time I'm using this old book as an art journal. I have primed the page with gesso just to make the text less visible. I'm starting with building the background. I'm using black acrylic paint and an embossing folder for stamping here. I'm painting with grey paint and a very wet sponge. I want the grey area to be transparent. I'm wiping off some paint because it looks too dark. I'm adding some golden brown paint that looks really nice with greys. At this point, I really like what I see. I like the neutral colors, and I even like the gray sky. Then I start adding color. I start with this lovely blue. At some point, I'm not sure if I like this colorful space anymore, but I just keep adding more and more because that's what I had planned. I usually work with rather constricted color palette, but it's good to get out of your comfort zone every now and then and do something different. For some reason, I decided to add some paint to the neutral color zone, and that was a bad decision. I don't like it anymore, but that's all right. I will fix it real soon. First, I'm adding some silver paint. I'm going to cover part of the brown space with gold foil, which looks great with this neutral and metallic color scheme, and of course, it hides part of the brown mess as well. And now my memory card is full, and you won't see the next step, which is adding black outlining. Now I'm going to add some white texture paste to the top of the page, because it looks so dark and heavy compared to the bottom of the page, and I'm thinking that white dots could light it up. I like it very much, and I think it makes the colorful painting look like graffiti on the wall. And some glitter to the flower. I'm adding some white doodling with a white gel pen as well. Stamping with archival ink. And now I'm adding blue paint to the white space. And now I'm starting to like this page again. It looks so much better. It's time to add the title. I'm so exhausted by now that I don't mind that C and R look messy. I actually like it because it looks like graffiti with that messy background stamping. And finally, I'm happy with the page. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe and share this video if you like it, or leave a comment or give me a thumbs up, so I'll be making more of these videos. Bye!